And now after an hour of mayhem, old Barney's gone to sleep at last, thank God.